I know there's a lot of things that I don't understand, but I know metal. Your beauty is your armor.
So how is it you managed to get away then?
Can someone mention you above all?
We have to leave. I could feel the trouble
coursing through your veins. We tried to escape together, but... Now
I know. There are ruins. Straight out of here. Go. Now.
She sacrificed herself to get me out. I don't know if she survived.
And David? Has there been any word? Keep her home.
If you had to choose your favorite gem, what would it be?
Ruby, then.
David, what are you doing? Are you No,
David, please! Don't do this! David, open the door! Wait for me there. I will leave a lad. Are you sure?
You go first. I will leave a lad on. But what's inside you? But steel.
A ruby is stronger than an emerald.
It's brave and unbreakable, and it doesn't need fixing.
Tell me what's been happening, what's
you
been on
for mine. Lately you've been Genya gave her a ring. Made of pure iridium, not native to Ravka. So when we get within 1 mile of her, I can direct us. But if you I've been puzzling it out in my head, how you were able to find us so far underground, but I just...
It was Bagra. She amplified me. Does it count for merely a heartbeat? I can't feel this heartbeat. I told you to leave me, and you did, as you should.
I made a mistake.
See you at the fate. You would have died.
I've been replaying it in my head. Multiple times. Variations on what I could have done. What I should have done.
No calculations can't fix this, David.
I never should have left your side.
We'd never be able to forgive ourselves if we didn't try to warn her. David? David Kostick.
Genya. Unbreakable,
ingenious. What?
You never compliment anyone to their face. You like him. I will leave the lad on.
I will leave the lad on. I will leave the lad on.